We know you're really busy, so we're keeping it quick. It's the manager minute or two.
We've all had conversations where we've left feeling like they just missed the mark. Why does this happen? Well, part of the reason has to do with our brain, specifically the amygdala. What's the amygdala, you ask? It's only Sarah's favorite part of the brain. The amygdala is the part of the brain that is constantly scanning your environment for threats so that it can move you into action so it can protect you. Those threats might be physical, mental, emotional, or even to our ego. One of the ways I like to think about the amygdala is to imagine it's this shaky little neurotic chihuahua. It's shaking and it's nervous and it's ready to bark at anything that it perceives as a threat. Some of us have more neurotic chihuahuas than others. So what does any of this have to do with conversations? When our amygdala is triggered, it hijacks our brain. It pumps our body and our brain full of these chemicals and hormones that shut down parts of our brain. So we lose access to things like logic and reasoning, problem solving, listening, and empathy. All things pretty important to building trust. So when my amygdala is triggered or when your amygdala is triggered, there's no way we can connect and build trust in the same way as when we're calm. So what do you do if you notice the amygdala has been hijacked in you or the other person? That is a really good time to step away, take a breath, and regroup when both parties have had a chance to breathe. Here's your challenge. I want you to do an amygdala audit. Think about a time when you had a stress response and think about what did it feel like when you were going through that. Because the more aware you are about your response, the more likely you can catch it when it's happening in the moment, or you're more likely to notice it in someone else. And remember, play fully brave.
Did you find this helpful? Like, subscribe, and share with others. And if you're looking for more leadership tips, sign up for updates at sarahnoelwilson.com and follow me on social media. Thanks for watching. Now get back to work.